It looks like we were going to have some rain today.
Oh, certainly some thunderstorms, which could get strong into this afternoon. So we are kind of giving folks the heads up that you need to watch the radar today. Make sure you watch us on WTAE.com and certainly keep an eye to the sky, satellite radar composite. Here's what's going on, folks. Cold front moving through. This cold front is just beginning to make its way towards northern Lake Erie. It's going to be in this area tonight and into tomorrow. Ahead of that, though, we are so unstable that we're already watching these showers and thunderstorms develop. Severe thunderstorm risk is high right in this area of the country, and we're expecting to see those strong thunderstorms into this afternoon and certainly into this evening and also tomorrow. As you look at Live Pinpoint Doppler 4 Network, we have this line continuing to move due east now at about 20 miles per hour. Slow moving cluster of thunderstorms. Now, what that's going to do is dump a lot of rain in a short amount of time, unfortunately, for areas right across Indiana County. Homer City, most of the action just west of you, but it's coming your way. Again, headed now east at about 20 miles per hour into Indiana County, into Indiana proper, that is. Not much in terms of lightning, but with these small clusters of thunderstorms, you will be slowed down quickly. So do what you can to just be careful. This is not the line of severe weather that we're thinking will develop later today. These are some more low-top thunderstorms moving through. As we take a look at futurecast, expect to see widespread, I think, showers and thunderstorms into our area of the scattered variety, though. They will continue for this evening. We'll begin to dry out late this evening and into tonight, but our cold front doesn't really drop in until early tomorrow. So we'll be dealing with a heightened chance of some rain, certainly some strong storms again possible into Thursday. Now, behind that cold front is going to be eventually cooler air. You can see that rain moving on in. That cooler air will drop our temperatures down, our high temperatures down into the lower 80s by Friday and into Saturday. As we take a look at what's going on outside, hey, how about this? Parked on the North Shore, the American Queen Steamboat. Quick Google search. Says that it's the biggest steamboat ever built that's parked on the North Shore. And it is, look, put it in perspective. There's a car and there are some people out there. So this thing is pretty big. Rarely comes around here, but it is parked on the North Shore right now. As we find our temperature at 88 degrees, we were 83 a moment ago. The heat kind of lost in the headlines today. It's still hot, and we could be looking at another 90-degree day. Today would be our 17th of the year. Right now, we're at 84 degrees in Butler, 88 degrees in Washington, and 87 degrees in Morgantown. Let's look at our forecast. Today's high temperature up to 92 in Greensburg, Indiana. You're up to 88 degrees. Showers and thunderstorms, which could be strong later today. Up north, we climb to 93 in Beaver, 91 in Butler, and 92 in Katanning. Rain heavy at times. Thunderstorms and also some showers down south. Morgantown, 95 degrees. In Brownsville, we're up to 94. For Pittsburgh today, we climbed to 92 degrees. Yeah, it's hot. 70 going to be your low temperature tonight. Showers and thunderstorms continue Thursday into Friday. Then this pattern breaks for us. We're up to 81 degrees on Friday. Some sunshine coming our way Saturday and Sunday.